They've given me their address, yeah.
Oh, yeah, personally. Yeah.
I'm not going to give it out on air because it'll be, what's the word?
Inundated.
No, besieged. Besieged. Especially in Hastings.
Why do you use the word besieged, really? No, like, weird,
what do you mean?
Besieged, is it?
Well, if
loads of people turn up your house, okay, like, oh, you'll be besieged. You're not
busy,
well, they're not sort of surrounding your ass waiting for you going, no, you can't come out.
No, but
and, like,
it feels...
We're going to wait
you. Well, hang on. No. I see what you mean. It's not a literal tactical military siege, no. But
exactly.
If there's a mob of people outside your front door, you are going to feel like you don't really want to go out of it. And you're also going to feel that you don't even want to look out the window. You shake
it's
your head.
Word.
Shake your head and it's shrug your head. Yeah, it's mentally besieged,
it's
mate.
Right, something.
I mean, like, if you've got 50 people that you don't know outside your front door, right, and you want to go out for a loaf of bread, even if you sit here now and you say, well, I'll just barge through them and go out and get a loaf of bread. No, because you'd be sitting in your house thinking, well, hang on, if I barge through them, then what's going to happen to my house while I'm out? With those what are they going to do? Are they going to follow me to the shop? If they follow me to the shop, fine, I'll just run faster than them. What if they run? What do they want? How much of me do it's all these things are going to be going through your head, mentally besieged. I see what you're saying. Maybe another word needs to exist to describe it, because it's not a military tactical maneuver. They're not there to stop you getting out, but they're presence is probably impinging your natural ability to leave the house whenever you want, or open the door more precisely whenever you want.
Yeah.
Yeah, and on that we are agreed.